This is a 2007 Air Nautique SV-211 model. We outfitted it with quite a few speakers. And we're going to jump inside this boat while Dirty D gives us the rundown on what we crafted for this Nautique. It looks like the wet sound coaxials or components all the way around.
Yeah, we did the wet sounds, 7-inch coaxes all the way around. These things are by far the best marine coaxial I've ever heard, personally.
So the tweeter's built in, but it's still a true mid-bass back there?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Got the mid-bass driver, the tweeter, all built into one package. It's and a little bit bigger cone than most standard 6.5s. We did have to cut all 6 speakers in, but we got them in there. You get a little bit more mid-bass due to the extra cone area.
Cool. And for the tower, what did we do up top?
We did 2 of the Wet Sounds Pro 80 tower speakers, which that's basically an 8-inch mid-bass driver with the 2 horn tweeters, which if you've seen any of our other boats, you know that these things get extremely loud and stay extremely clear.
All right, and then what about bass? Did we do any type of subsystem in here?
We kept all the speakers Wet Sounds. We got a Wet Sounds 12-inch sub, custom box, the custom port enclosure with the amp rack, everything all built in. Got the Rhino line color matched to the boat. The Alpine PDX amps are powering the inside speakers and the subwoofer. And then we have a Wet Sounds amp, which is hidden back up under there, powering the towers. So total, you got about 1,700 watts for the whole entire system. And this thing sounds incredible.
So I'd assume you have a couple of batteries inside the boat.
Yeah, he's got 2 batteries, and then we also installed a kinetic power cell for the subwoofer amplifier, just to add a little bit more juice to the electrical system.
That's what we have inside this 2007 Air Nautique, and we're going to crank it up for you so you can kind of see what it sounds like.
Never changes either. The world.